It's American Idol 14. The judges, Keith Urban, Jennifer Lopez, and Harry Connick Jr. are back. Ryan Seacrest will be running the show again, too. Now the tough part, finding talent.
Why should I feel discouraged?
The arms that reach out to me. The eyes that smile tenderly.
Sunday morning rain is falling.
I was born by the river. I messed up. Can we go again?
Oh, you're
I
got it.
Nerves can get the best of you when your dream is on the line. In an effort to find the next Kelly Clarkson or Carrie Underwood, American Idol producers are bringing the auditions right to your doorstep. We caught up with a small town bus tour in Columbus on the campus of Capital University. As you can see, thousands of hopefuls from all over the Midwest showed up. Many camped overnight to save their spot at the front of the line, just hoping and dreaming about their 60 seconds in front of talent scouts, like senior producer Brian Robinson.
Confidence, voice, personality. You know, if you can bring sort of all of those things together in that moment, I think that's the secret, is making this, just making this audition really count.
The trick to landing any American Idol audition is clearly you have to be able to sing, but also poise. We found some really good singers from Northeast Ohio.
I got my ticket for the long way round, 2 bottles of whiskey for the way, and I sure would like some sweet company, but I'm leaving tomorrow, what do you say?
And with a broken wing, she still sings. She keeps an eye on the sky.
So here we are standing at the edge of the world today.
And after about 100 singers were turned away, the first golden ticket was handed out to 16-year-old Ian Freeman from Canton.
Something by the name Jesus, it isn't the sweetest name.
Ian Freeman, a name you'll likely hear again. In Columbus, Gabe Spiegel, Fox 8 News.